Hey there, everybody, I'm your epic guide HUnewm, and welcome back to Let's Play Phantasy Star Online Episode 1. On the last episode, I was rambling about games I didn't like, and games I liked, and games I was looking forward to. It's pretty great. Oh, and wow, we ended right before that. That was some pretty good coincidence right there. Yeah. Alright, now this should be where the end of the quest is. I think. Oh, well, there's our quest objective right there. So we just need to hang a bunch of lefts, and we'll be there. All right, there's all you guys. How you doing? Pretty great, I assume. Oh, you think you can hit the rapid guide? I don't think so. Okay, mono fluid. That's good. Mesa. That's good. A dagger plus 4. Might be able to sell that. Aw, jeez. Okay, Barta is good against these guys. That's a good note. He should go down like after one more of these. There we go. Alright then. Yeah. So what shall I talk about now? Ooh, another saver. Ooh. Who knows, maybe one of these will be a rare weapon. Yeah. Yeah. So yeah. This is like I don't know, I think this is turning out to be a half-decent LP, I guess. I guess you could call it that. I guess all my LPs are... Well, I don't know. If you actually look at my first two, they're absolutely horrid. And then my third's kind of half-decent. And then, I don't know, this one's probably going better. Really, they seem to get better as they go along. I guess. My Let's Plays. I mean, that just might be me speaking, and they just might all be horrible, but who knows? Okay, hit. Yeah, thank you. That would have been awful if you didn't get him. There we go. See, no trouble. All of a sudden, we go to a new video, and I'm all of a sudden not having any trouble with the grass assassins. And I'm poisoned once again. I sold all those antidotes, didn't I? And I'm looking at my screen currently. There's an antidote. You just shot some blue fire at me. Why did I just... I think... There's something you... I forget. How do you get them to stop splitting into two again? Like, when they do? I know you can just like try to knock them out in one shot. That's always the best way. But I remember there being like... a really good way, like not using a certain spell on them or something. I think. Where are we currently going? We are currently not going the right direction. So let's actually turn back. Because I know where to go. Oh. Can I not go over there, actually? No, I can. This should be the right direction. Yeah. This is so cheap and unfair. Okay, they're behind me, so... I saw you there. Get him. Ah, dang it. Ow. Okay, I should probably use Resta. That's really weird. Because when I was a hunter, I was using Resta all the time, but I see... Now that I'm a force, at least in, like, this episode and the last one. Oh, jeez. Okay, it's not good. Hit him. Oh, no, 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 it's not supposed to... Oh, I... Narrow escape, okay. I seem to be using monomates more than, Resta. So that's rather unusual. I thought I'd be using the exact opposite, but I guess I go through my TP a lot faster, so... It's interesting. Alright, let's use another mono fluid before we can get into the next room. Alright, that's the door we have to go through. I know I said I should stop using it, but it gets rid of multiple enemies, and it's really useful. And you know, one thing I can't wait for, actually, and I think this says 10 right here, since I'm playing as a force, is like getting my spells past level 15, because then they become like amazing. Like, the animations for them change, and they look just absolutely stunning. And I just can't wait for that. Alright. And you know, I think we're actually a pretty good way through the game. Alright. Here we are. Now, who... I'm guessing that's someone who works for Black Paper. Dun dun dun. You guys have been standing there like for 20 minutes while I watched you on the minimap. This isn't like... You guys just didn't suddenly get there right now. Oh. Hey, you. Leave now if you know what's good for you. Wait, where'd they go? You're Black Paper, I know. Oh, the way he fell, that was just... Oh, jeez. You are a jerk. You are a fat jerk. You should wear Raymar armor. Oh, jeez. Okay, you stop chasing me. Oh my gosh, he should wear Raymar armor because he's rather fat. I don't know, I thought the Black Paper we saw was a little bit taller. Okay, where's the spell? I'm just going to take you out with a cool spell. I want to rub our duck. Gotcha. It's over. Yes, it is very over. I froze you, and then you fell. But where did they go? I saw, like, a hunter here, and I saw a Kree and another hunter. Maybe I'll zoom that in later on, and, like, I'll look at it better. But wait, where'd everyone go? I'm not joking, like, really, where'd they all go? I mean, I know it's been a while since I've played PSO, but... It seems I really don't remember a lot of the quests for some reason. But I'm pretty sure that was Black Paper. And you know that's the guy we saw? Oh, jeez, that's unfair. But... That's weird. That's really weird, actually. Why don't I remember that? I think I would remember that. Hi there, jellyfish things. But what's not gonna bug me is seeing Kree, but not knowing who the other two hunters are. That's what's really gonna bug me, because you'd be like, well, there's their models there. What were their names then? It's just those things, like, you see, like, I don't know, like, a character that might be important to the storyline, and then you never figure anything out about them, and they never tell you anything about them, and you're like, why? And then you just find that bugging you the whole game. I don't know, that just might be me. Because not a lot of games actually do that, from what I remember. Either that, or just a lot of games I play don't do that. And I keep using the C-stick, and I think, what else do I have set there? Do I have anything else set? I might have... Yeah, okay, I'm just looking at what I have set. I might actually want to check my chat just to... shortcuts. Alright. F5... Oh, yeah, because this was... No, actually, there is a GameCube, like... super big controller with an entire keyboard on it, and it looks... It's amazing, and I always kind of wanted it. The thing is, there was never any other game I could think of that would use it other than this. And seeing as how the online servers aren't online anymore for the GameCube version, and then the Blue Burst servers are going down, and I really never played Blue Burst too much. I mean, I like it a lot, but I never played it too much. I think because, like, the reason I never played it too much was, I think it was something like, I played it for a while, and, like, the servers went down for, like, 6 months, and I waited, like, I don't know, not 6 months, that's, like, a dramatization there. It's, like, it was more like 3 months, and I got tired of waiting, so I just, like, I was, like, forget it, and I just sort of stopped playing, and... Yeah, I guess kind of switched computers up, and I never got it back on to my computer again. I know the servers are up again. The servers are up right now, I think. But there's no real point for me to play it, because I know they're going offline once, I think I forget when. They're going offline. I forget when, though. Ah. I know they're going offline, though. And once they go offline, I mean, it's free, kinda, so. I mean, I guess I could go continue playing, like, start over and start playing again. But I know the server's going offline soon, so. No point in really investing that time and just having my character deleted and never being able to play the game again. Yeah. No real point in doing that. Much better just to stay here and, play episode 1 in the GameCube, where I know even after PSO2 comes out, I'll probably eventually come back to this game again, like, 10 years from now, and I'll play it some more. Or actually, I might come back to it, like, a year after from now, after I'm done the LP, and play it some more. Who knows, maybe I could actually do, like, another LP of episode 1, like, maybe on Ultimate with this character? Like, way after, like, I don't know. I'm getting, like, super far ahead of myself here. And I shouldn't be, because that's not something you should do. Because really, I don't have anything really, planned after this LP. Well, actually, other than, like, I know I definitely plan on doing, like, an LP of PSO2. That is, without a doubt, what I eventually plan on doing. That is my plan on doing. I hope to have, like, maybe, I don't know, I might have a better computer by then. Because my computer isn't the greatest in the world. Oh geez, that Nano Dragon. He does not like my face. Okay. Yeah. Let's go get some more mono fluids, because I'm out. And it's, like, 11 o'clock now. Ugh. I know we're near the end of the quest, and it's... Oh! Oh, wait, no. Oh, wait, I thought it was the same guy. This guy, he's a little bit different, I think. I don't know, maybe they just messed up on the proportions. I always thought that was black paper. Is it black paper? Suddenly, I'm curious, I'm questioning what I know. Yeah. Ooh, you know what'd be really good? If, like, we just suddenly went to the shop and they had, like, a really, really cool spell. We already have something better, or we have that already. Let's get some of these. 7. That might not be enough. Maybe not. Okay, how close are we leveling up? Not very... Oh, actually, no, we're actually going pretty fast. You know, actually, I think I'm actually, after I'm done recording this, I'm going to go play some Phantasy Star Zero. Because I haven't played that in like a month or two as well. Yeah, that'll be fun. Yeah. That'll be fun. Check room. Okay. PSO. Oh, no, that's his... That's his episode. Wait, no. Wait. Oh, Pioneer 1. That's his Pioneer 2. That's his How did I mistake that for PSO or episode? It says Pioneer 2. I am... So... Oh, there we go. And there's Nano Dragon there, and of course, he does not like my face. Ow. Stop. Okay, now we just need him with some zone days, and he'll go down. Oh, not you. Alright, bring it. Bring it. Bring it, Polyfill Slime. You know what I found him funny? You know what I always found funny about quests in this game? Is that... Whenever, let me think. There's some quests in this game where... Ooh, finally, we're going to Cave 3. Whoops. Where, no matter how hard you try, sometimes you actually have to quit. No matter how high of a level you are. Like, I remember one time, it was in Fake in the Yellow. And I actually got surrounded by Rappies. And, there's actually a certain amount of enemies where if they start attacking you, you're actually doing the guard animation so much, you actually can't attack back because your attacks are too slow. And then there's, like, no way to get out. And then you're just sort of stuck there, and you have to quit the game in order to get out. Or use, like, a telepipe. But the problem is, I didn't have Tailpipe on me. You know me, I always came prepared. Kane plus two. Alright, and here's Nanodragon. Our good old friend the Nanodragon. That falling animation, I swear. Ow, okay, I'm just getting pounded here. And, yeah. Okay, let's hit him with... If we hit him both with one Barta, it should do it. Come on. Ah, I missed you. Jerk. Alright. Alrighty then. And we got some boxes here. Night power, and we'll just grab it for grabbing it. Wait, I'm on 2 HP, so I better use a mono mate. Better use one. Alright. You know, actually might be a good idea to look at the area map. Oh, I'm actually heading right towards them. Alright, there they are again. Why did they... Not gonna run away again, are they? Oh. Now, oh, must be her sister, Anna. But... If that's the case, then, Well, no, it can't be, because then... Okay, there they are. They're not too far away. Ooh, what's that say? I'm gonna read it. I think... I think... That says... I'm looking at different things. You know, actually, yeah, some of this is backwards. Again, it looks like. Because some of these letters could be different things, and... Oh, never mind. I'm not going to put text up on the screen. I'm not gonna do that. It's just that... Yeah, okay, I'm not going to put text up on the screen. I know I did that last time, and it was not trick, which is, like, caution backwards. And I was like, you gotta be kidding me, because... Well, I went to review it, and I saw that it was caution backwards. I was like, ah... Oh. It was just like a big that I didn't realize that it was caution backwards. Alright, you're gonna shoot me and that's gonna be painful. Mono fluid, where are they? Here they are. Alright then. Well, that was easy. Alright, now they should be on the room... In that room, I think? Oh, not pan arms. Ugh. And I think magic should do damage to you? Yeah. I think they're actually a lot less dangerous if they're apart. What was that? And they're splitting apart. Okay, this makes them a lot less dangerous, because I can just... Oh, right. Spells... affect them differently when they're... Oh, jeez! That did more damage than anticipated. Okay. Not gonna lie, that caught me off guard. Oh my gosh. I remember them being extremely easy. Alright, let's try other spells on you. Okay, Barta. Probably prime spell, yeah. There we go. They're down. Alright, and here they are again, I think. Alright, let's go. Now, I want you all to talk to me now. You're a Hey, you're a phoneme like me. I want to smack you. Okay. Alright. You're still alive? Shoot. Okay, yeah, these are people who just work for Black Paper, I guess. Oh, but they are... I guess they're a little bit stronger than... No, wait, did you just cast a spell at me? Alright, fine. You can use Barta on me? Aw, jeez. I actually don't have enough... Alright, you're gonna use Barta on me, eh? Dang, how much TP does this guy have? He's a hunter. You jerk. You're dead. You're dead. That you are. Alright, there's another one down. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. That hurt. Okay. Oh, they're all just in the next room. Oh, they all got taken down by someone. Oh, great. Oh, right. She's probably pretending that she's with them. Duh. Do I remember a quest like that? Maybe. You've apprehended them. Let's talk to them. What happened? You deceived me. You know what? Deceive this. Okay. Kree, there you are. Glad to see you again. It's me, Kree, remember? Yes, I do. Sorry to bother you again, but I didn't know who else to rely on. Eat himself. Thank you for distracting the two guards back there. They were arrested. Now we can find the missing hunters. It was a good lesson for Anna. She's been quiet these past few days. Thank you very much. I really appreciate it. I'll go back later with these two guys. Yeah. Alright, that means quest complete. And also that means Black Paper is not here. He's actually at Pioneer. Wait, didn't the quest say that we're going to try to apprehend him? Yeah, but we didn't apprehend him. That's good. Thing is, you never capture Black Paper in this game. And you actually never talk to him, so... I'm sorry, I know I shouldn't spoil that, but I just don't want anyone to be like disappointed later on and say, "What? You're not going to catch him in this game, what? Why not?" I just want to check my map. Because you never know. Oh, wait, no, I don't think there could be more than four, anything. I don't think there could be more than three NPCs on, an area map like that, so, yeah. I think mostly because it's a four-player game. Oh, that's pretty sad. Okay. And, oh, hi there, Black Paper. I think that is Black Paper. I'm pretty sure it is. Alright, now let's talk to you. The moment everyone waits for. Let's check what it is. I think I might just do it until he gives me a rare weapon. Heat Saber. Then let's sell some stuff, because... Just give me some stuff. I think. I'm going to lose a lot of Mesa doing this, but I'm just going to do it just for the fun of it. Because, you know, I did this last episode, or last part, I'm sorry. And I wound up getting something worse or better. Okay, we'll take out like 3,000. And actually, I've heard some jokes about this before. Okay, let's check what it might be. It's a heat saber again. Probably just gonna be a heat saber every time for all. Heat saber. Come on, give me a fire saber. I might as well just, like, stop and look for the other two weapons. Fire saber, yes! You know what? No, I'm not gonna equip it, though. Cane, let's see what the cane is. A mind cane. I think it actually might be the best, but, why am I redoing this? This is so stupid. Let's just keep it. Shock Saber. A Thunder Saber. Let's get a Thunder Saber. I don't know what the I actually don't know what the chances of getting something different is, for the attacker. I actually don't know what the chances are, so... A Thunder Saber, yes! But I know it's more expensive I think. I have the Thunder Saber now, right? Yeah, I got it. Okay, let's sell some of these items now, because... Really, what are we gonna do with these? I don't really have a use for them. This is better. Did I just sell that? I just sold that. Whatever I just sold something, and I feel very, very, very dumb about it. I am so dumb. I just sold something that might be very, very useful. Very, very useful. Okay, let's sell some other things. We don't need, I sold the stick, didn't I? I sold that. I'm so dumb. What do we got here? We got stuff. I'm so dumb. You know, actually, in Phantasy Star Zero, the slicer is no longer considered a sword weapon. It's actually considered more of a magic weapon. It's a cane. It's considered a cane in like Phantasy Star Zero. I'm wondering if they're gonna do that for PSO 2. It'll be very interesting. Now, what do we got here? No new spells for us. How disappointing. Sad face. All right. Let's just buy some more of those for next episode, like next part. Anything we can use here that's new? Improved? No, it does not seem that way. Ooh, actually, if we get a green one of those, which I probably passed up in this part, or next, last part. So dumb. No, get out of my way. Alright. Let's finish the quest. That way, I can shut all the stuff down and go to bed. You really came here after my simple request. We're orphans. It hasn't been easy for us to survive by ourselves. Tempted by his superficial kindness. But it's okay now. We can help support each other. What? How did I deceive him? Black paper? We're twins. Oh! Yeah, duh. Well, yeah, I thought you were Anna when I saw you, I guess. So, yeah. Be Anna. Stay with him. Ah. Alright, that you would come. You didn't need my help, though. You took both of them down by yourself. Let me say thank you again. Don't forget to get your Mesa. She took it down all four of them by herself. I mean, she's a... Oh, she's a hero. Yeah. Meaning she's... strong force techniques and strong hunter techniques. Why was I even there? Maybe she just wanted me to be there. Yeah, alright. Enrich your life. This is the Hunter's Guild. Welcome. Yes, I've gotten cash. Alright, now what will be our next quest for the next part of Let's Play? Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Okay. Text is flying by at super fast speeds. I can't read it. Okay, we almost have 100 HP. Alright, enrich your life. Alright, what do we got here? That's the only one left. I really hope that didn't mess me up doing that quest. Okay, yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Oh, ooh, that's gonna be a long quest. I'm not sure what I'm gonna go for in that quest. I might go for... Because, see, at quest, there's three options to finish the quest. I might just take the first option, because on normal, you just get absolutely terrible weapons, no matter which option you pick, even if you do the hardest route. So I'm just going to do the easy route and just get a lame weapon and sell it. Yeah. Well, I guess I will see you all next time on Let's Play Phantasy Star Online Episode 1. Yes. Yes. So, goodbye, everyone.